The U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics has selected you or your business to provide economic data for use in statistical reporting and data analysis. However, we understand there may be some reluctance about providing this type of data to a federal government agency. There may be concerns about BLS keeping collected data protected and confidential. First, rest assured, BLS is serious about protecting the data it collects. Without the trust of our data providers, we would not be able to report quality statistics. The BLS employees and its agents are legally and contractually required to protect collected data from being disclosed for non-statistical purposes. All employees and staff undergo thorough background checks and frequent training to ensure they are suited for working with confidential data. The BLS uses data it collects only to produce statistics about large categorical groups, such as industries, demographics, or consumer goods. The BLS never reports on specific businesses or individuals. It's not a matter of just taking our word for it. Several federal laws protect the collected data with penalties that include up to 5 years in prison and fines up to $250,000. The BLS takes confidentiality seriously. For more information about how BLS keeps data confidential and secure, go to www.bls.gov/bls/confidentiality.htm. www.bls.gov/bls/data_integrity.htm and www.bls.gov/bls/pss.htm.